Hey everyone, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. Well, the last time we were here... just a power lever. Last time we were here, the Iron Wall Admiral helped us escape Dangrel by holding off Galcian. And now we have to make sure his sacrifice is not in vain. But first of all, it's back to Crescent Isle. Make sure we deliver these plans and get our ship ready to go into deep sky. Let's have a little save first. Is understandably distraught. Ah, here's the fight. Oh, well, here's the end of the fight. He at least has respect for people. Shame we don't get to see the fight, but R.I.P. Galcian. Galcian? Gregorio. It'll be R.I.P. Galcian soon enough, don't worry. Alright, there is something to find. That is a really weird effect. I have to think of where it is. Maybe we can't get to it. Maybe we can't find it just yet. Oh, no, there's something here. Yes, I think. Travel through areas without air. This is where we want to go. There should be an achievement here. Can't quite get it just yet. So, without further ado, it's back to Crescent Isle. And let's be honest, again, a lot of the stuff here isn't worth our experience, or the experience isn't worth our time. So let's take the easy route, shall we? May also see some under sky achievements, discoveries. God, I'm terrible with words today. But hey, looks like something. Although I may already have discovered it. Yes, that was the Valuan wreckage. Okay, where is the... There we go, Crescent Isle this way. Really need a bigger draw distance this game. Hey, Brubs. Look at the face on him. Rika ain't happy. Have a little look at my face in the wall. That's apparently the sort of thing I do now. Ah, hello, Wilkemus. A lot of glyphs of might, which is handy. Could use some ones that have an effect on all the party. Yes, get started on that. You got anything for us, Ryukun? Nothing of use. Now he's willing to upgrade his shop. What you've got. Oh yeah, magic boxes. Not really that worth it, to be honest. That is worrying that she says she'll make a man out of us. She'll make an Ozman out of us. time to the ship. Have a little check in on the shop here and see if there's anything worth buying. Nothing really. I wonder if it's worth replacing one of the cannons with a torpedo. Nah. Do you have anything interesting to say? Okay. Let's go speak to Brabs. Where is he? There he is. Thank you. Take your word for it, Brabham, because all we know is an injured running. Yes. What do you want, Enrique? Terrible scheme planned.
Yes. Yes.
She just said no. Why did the voice say yes? Let's go then. So we're going not too far from Shrine Island, which is south of here. Southwest of here, pretty much directly. Keep your eyes out, folks, for any discoveries. We might get Domingo yet. I ain't seeing anything. Still a bit to go, okay. I don't think there's really anything to discover up here in this area. I could be entirely wrong. Anything here? Anything worth talking about? Nah. Oh, hello, fishies. C-class species. Up here. If I'm not mistaken, that looks like something's going on over there. Ooh. Yeah. Dangrel Island's been expanded a little bit. We built this quickly. 10 days to build that. Jeez. The Vortex. Yes, Ica. Yes, we do. I'm sure I saw this in an episode of Thunderbridge once. Everyone's really nervous, and Vice is cacking himself with excitement. We go. It's a long way down. And it's very long. Goku fighting out there? Definitely something here. What's the point in the searchlights? We can't see a thing. Okay, so, to get back up, we come to... Well, we could probably get back up from anywhere, really. That vortex is big enough. Now, the advantage is... Okay, kind of cheaty, I know. I've already looked ahead at where things are. So I kind of know where we have to go. We have to go to B5. Which is... kind of this way. That's B2, B3, B4, B5. And there should be some Valorium down here. Yes, which we need for the quest for Vice's top weapon. And the next one is in... Oh, where is it? I can't remember now. Yeah, it's in H somewhere. Yeah, H4. So it's all the way at the far end. With the sonar, see, for example, I can ping it here. And it'll tell us there's something here. I need to ping it again. Oh. I thought it would give me a more accurate reading if I pinged it again. If I dig in the wrong spot, I pick out something to fight. And then the ship itself is in E8. So H, F, no, G, F, E. Is here. But, you know what? I think it might be worth me going and showing you the Raja fight. This is the enemy down here. This thing. And look at that, we have no idea what's going on here. So. Let's everybody focus and get a feel for what's going on. It probably has the upper hand fighting here. As I can probably detect things, we are limited to sight. Or lack thereof. Even though our shutters are down, I'm not entirely sure how we can see it, but you know. Not much damage. Now we should have a super lot to bombard it with. We just sail right underneath. I still think we should just sail underneath everything and slam torpedoes into it. Probably miss most of these. We do seem to be flying side by side with it, which is good. Yeah, we missed. doing more damage as we go. Nice little level up there for Vice. A crystal ball. Now, of course, because this isn't the isn't a normal battle, we get no magic experience for that. Let's use. Deluxe kit on the ship. Okay, I said it was 8, wasn't it? Hang on a minute. I dug in here. I mustn't have been digging an E. Yeah. This is E. Ah, hello. Go. Yay! A piece of good luck.
Yay!
You don't need to appear so happy about it, Fina. Oh, she is actually looking happy about it. In that previous shot, she didn't look happy at all. Well, I guess she's not happy. You know, having to leave us and all that. Look who it is! There's a gun of some description. He's not really a man for speeches, is he? Once again, we can't see what is going to be happening on each turn. But this is a fight for next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.